What's going on? It's your boy G from NYC. Welcome back to my channel. We here. We've been under construction for like 5 days. Yeah, 5 days. Just trying to get used to everything with my equipment and my computer and all that other stuff. But I was looking on YouTube, and I kind of found this video, and the title caught me by surprise. It said, "White guy orders takeout in perfect Chinese. This happened." So I kind of want to see their reactions. As far as my reaction, I want to see their reaction, because, you know, they be talking about people and not even knowing that they speak Chinese language too. So without further ado, let's just get right into it.
What's going on, everybody? Shama. And guys, wow. All people ask me, hey Shama, what is it like to get like Chinese takeout in Chinese? Just like
it's crazy, because you could look at him and you could tell, like, he doesn't. You could look at him and be like, yo, this guy does not speak no Chinese, but he does, obviously. We'll see.
Every day, like, Chinese takeout, we're just gonna go into some like typical American style, Chinese takeout restaurants and go get some food in Chinese and wow. See what kind of an experience that is like. So, yeah, if you guys like this video, remember to subscribe and let's go get some food! Almost all of the like Chinese takeout restaurants in the United States are run by people from one particular province in China called Fujian. Most people coming from this province speak a Chinese language called Fujianese. So today we're going to be talking with them in like a mixture of Mandarin and Fujianese. Hello, hello.
You about to get them. You about to fool them.
Oh, you guys are cash only? Okay. Do you have any recommendations for what's good? Oh, is that fried chicken too?
Oh, that was. Yo, you know what that reminded me of? Let me see. Go back to it. This reminded me of like the anime and like Dragon Ball Z. It reminds me of that when Goku sees food. Like, whoever watches Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball anime in general, can relate.
那个胡椒那个东西，那个胡那个那边北京挂面那个扁那个挂面，对了吧？哦，在汤哦哦，所以这儿没有。哇，fluent，fluent too。好，牛肉面可以，然后小的吧，小的吧，小的。这是，这是。OK，好，来一个大一口吧。OK，谢谢。谢谢。
I know that means thank you. Yo, he's impressing him. He's really impressing. That's crazy. Yo, like, I know they're shocked as hell.
Wow. 加一个吧。
你加个加一万好不好？
啊，可以啊，也可以啊，好好。我是真的，对啊，可以啊。对啊，加个朋友。
See, she said we could really become buddies. That's how you get in, man. Like, you see how he made like a little relationship because he speaks their language? That can mean unlimited opportunities because he could just go in there and just get free food if he wanted. He could do whatever, you know, and he's actually looking to help teach her English. So that's a plus in itself. That's crazy.
好，我对我中文名字叫小马。
OK， 好，
可以叫我。好，谢谢。
Chinese name。
进去吧。华炉。
This is the second one, second place. Uh oh.
里面讲中文吗？you got, okay.
Yeah, this one. How's that Chinese restaurant? They don't speak Chinese in there. Well, that wasn't a Chinese girl. That was like a... What does she look? Spanish? Hispanic? She's like, what? You have to switch it here. They have to switch restaurants. Yo, they're all shot. Yo, the guy said, I really thought you was Chinese. Oh, wow. He's half Chinese. Oh, that's great.
Brooklyn, 我常去，对。哎，对呀，是啊，对。
Yo, they're like shocked.
你那哦，你可以说台语吗？哦，台语，我福州话、广东话，就讲嘛，福州。为广东话比福州话好，广东话好一点。对，
Internet famous. Oh, mommy, y'all reading like the subtitles and all that.
不行，他们都说我胖了，我都不帅了。他们那些评论都说小马你是不是胖了呀？你都以前我很帅，我现在我都不帅了。他们都说现在我都胖了，你胖死了小马不行了。OK， 那我们先坐吧。
Wow, it's safe to say that this guy made friends in two Chinese restaurants. That's dope, hella dope. The third one.
Do you have like a menu or? Oh, I see. Do you have any lunch specials?
Combination.
Okay. Oh, the fat combos. I see. Okay.
我看，就是你们是特别的招牌菜吗？什么的，招牌就是你们最好吃的嘛。面还是饭都可以，我都很喜欢吃。
Wow.
也可以。那我们来一份那个面好了，然后牛肉吧，然后好就先这样吧，自己吃，
对，
可以吗
？OK，
好的。这是真人，这是真人，你回去了没有？
你是真人吗？
因为我在练习我的福州话，所以啊。对，
Made another friend in a third Chinese spot.
是吗？但我也有一个朋友，他是在这边长大的华人，但是他是这样子的。
Oh, he speaks Mandarin.
但他的福州话很厉害，我的福州话就是跟他学的。他虽然很感激他妈妈教他福州话，但是他自己还是觉得他对啊。
Yeah, I heard Mandarin is important too.
为什么妈妈要教我国语，不叫我福州话，不叫我国语？我也觉得福州话很值得那个，不敢了，对，所以我，
That's dope. Like he's making me want to like learn all. Well, my goal was to learn at least 3 languages before I turn 30, and so far I just know 1. But that is dope. That's dope. I must say that's dope. Man, who would have ever thought that a white boy going to a Chinese restaurant and just speak fluent like like Chinese, and that was dope, man. Well, we're just going to end it right here. You know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe to my channel. We just getting warmed up, man. I'm going to drop some more reactions, but yeah, man. See y'all on the next one. Peace.